Cells. Cells are building blocks of our body. Cells are the smallest functional unit of our body. जो cells है वो हमारी body का सबसे छोटा हिस्सा है. जब many cells join together to form a tissue. जब cells कितने इकट्ठे हो जाते हैं तो वो एक tissue बनाते हैं. Many tissues join together to form an organ. जब काफ़ी सारे टिश्यूज इकट्ठे होते हैं तो क्या बनता है, एक organ. For example, kidney. This is the shape of kidney. Many organs join together to form an organ system. जब organs join होते हैं तो क्या बनता है, एक organ system. For example, excretory system. Excretory system. Number of organ system joined together and function together to form organism. For example, we, human being. Cells to tissues, tissues to organ, organ to organ system, and organ system to organism. There are 8 organ systems in our body. First, the skeletal system. This is the diagram of skeletal system. Skeletal system. Now, skeletal system हमारी body को एक shape देता है, एक spot देता है. It gives shape and spot to our body. Now, in skeletal system, there are 206 bones in our body. Now, underline this line. There are 206 bones in our body. How many bones in our body? 206. Next, the muscular system. This is the diagram of an muscular system. Now, in muscular system, muscles are attached to the bones. Muscles हमारी हड्डियों के साथ जुड़े हुए होते हैं. Muscles help in body movement. ये हमारी body की movements में help करते हैं. Underline this line. There are more than 500 muscles in our body. How many muscles in our body? More than 500. And second answer is this, 650 muscles. Write down on your book, 650 muscles.